Good afternoon, guys. So before we go to the full Haral HMC certified Korean barbecue restaurant, let me tell you a short story. So if you guys have subscribed to my channel, watched my videos, and liked my video, you guys probably know that I grew up in New York, and it was during the 9/11 era, and where I went to school was mostly Israeli, so I didn't really know much about halal food until I came to London. Luckily, I met the famous TikToker Mabu, and she did teach me a lot about halal food and what it means. And before we get into it, let's just watch what she says about halal food.
Halal food is food that we Muslims consume, and the animal has to be slaughtered a certain way. Halal is not necessarily food only, but it can be different things, such as does the food perhaps contain alcohol or any other thing like that. So before the animal is slaughtered, we do have to say a prayer, and the animal has to be treated a certain way as well before it's actually slaughtered to full consumption. So yeah, that is mainly what halal food is, and today we came out to check out a halal Korean restaurant.
We went to Superstar K Korean barbecue, and it was kind of good and bad, but it felt like it wasn't that authentic. So I was like researching a little bit, and I found a full halal HMC certified Korean barbecue restaurant. And it's also very vegan friendly, which is kind of hard to find in Korean restaurants. And let's go check it out.
Many restaurants in London are halal friendly, where they will have halal meat but still serve alcohol and pork. But Korean Barbecue and Vegan is a full halal restaurant that don't use alcohol in food and don't serve alcohol and pork. And from vegan kimchi to vegan tteokbokki, the restaurant really caters for people who have specific dietary requirements. But how is the food? Is it just a gimmick, or does it actually taste good? Okay, I'll be honest, I was quite surprised given the limits on ingredients they can use. The spicy chicken tasted just like the one I have in Korea, or even better, and the tteokbokki was on point. They even had the trendiest fried chicken in Korea right now, called honey garlic. And lastly, only you will know if you went to a restaurant in Korea where an old grandma makes food, the overflowing rice. For me, I do need my soju while eating Korean food, so I might not be able to go all the time. But if I were to go with my Muslim friends like Mabu, or my vegan friends like Yongsuk, or dairy-free friend like Guy, I can assure you Korean barbecue vegan is pretty authentic with the heart of Korean grandma.
Know before I end this video that I wasn't paid or sponsored or did not eat for free. So I can tell you the truth about what it was like to eat at Korean barbecue and vegan. It was absolutely amazing. And I think you guys absolutely have to try, not only as a halal restaurant, but as just as a Korean restaurant. It was amazing. And for the next video, to taste the world without leaving London, I'm going to another halal restaurant. So guys, please do not forget to subscribe and like, and I'll actually put a list of what other halal friendly restaurants there are for Korean food. Anyways, have a nice day and see you guys next time.